What's up guys, 3D Guru is here. If you like upgrading and tuning your 3D printers, then you are on the right channel. I had a problem with the original filament holder many times, because filament spool or the filament itself drops down from the holder. Original filament holder is not as good as I expected. I did not like such situations, so I made a better filament holder and also I added a filament guide. I would like to show you how I made this cool upgrade. As always, I've been looking on Thingiverse and I found some good holders there. I choose one of them by my preferences and I printed it. I have a few spools with a very small hole, so I made a thinner tube for this new holder. It's good to have a suitable filament holder, but it's better to have a good filament guide too. When spool is full of the filament and x-axis is on the top, then filament can drop down from the spool. I tried to prevent drop down the filament from sliding of full spool by this temporary solution. However, this is not the most beautiful and appropriate solution for this filament dropping. A better solution is to print a suitable filament guide. In my case, it was better to join the LED light holder and the filament guide in one piece. Oof. It's a lot of words above filament. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Printer, okay.